going to the market. That's what trishaw rider told me. Yeah, February 10, 2014. So it's quite. It's bye bye. They look like a bit like built in the British days. Certainly looks like the one of those historical buildings. This Central Women's Hospital in Yangon. Probably have been built by the British. As it looks quite a heritage building type. There's a female dog who has given birth. You can see the children. That's a roadside store. And a Tanaka. By the vendor. Well, I presume the nurses have come to work because I saw only two just now. And I shifts. Even in the poor female dog who had just given birth. More and more life as it's getting towards 8 a.m. The taxis, the bigger taxis. The villagers, the longji. Really roaring business in a way for this vendor of food. Have another trishaw. Well, probably some 50 years ago, Singaporean mothers used to take trishaws to go marketing tools. Of course, trishaws are extinct now in the heartlands in Singapore. February 10, 2014, Yangon.